we being the local heroes. Today, we have with us Krishna Patel, one of the youngest Indian women to successfully ascend Mount Everest, Earth's highest mountain. And most astonishing thing is that she did it when she was just 19 years old. She became the youngest Indian woman to successfully ascend Mount Everest. She is also the first civilian woman from Maharashtra to scale the peak. Her record of youngest Indian to climb Everest has subsequently been surpassed by young mountaineers. Till today, Krishna has climbed 11 mountains across the whole globe. She has been awarded with various awards even. And it's an honor to have such a meritorious person on our show. Welcome to the show, Krishna ji.
Thank you. I'm so glad to be here.
Thank you. Thank you. So Krishna ji, I'm really very much interested to know, मतलब कैसे आपने जर्नी स्टार्ट किया? How was your experience while you were climbing the world's biggest mountain ever? So how was your experience?
It was excellent, and you can call me Krishna, by the way. You don't need to add a G. I suddenly feel very old.
Okay, sure.
But actually, मैं बचपन से ही पहाड़ों में बहुत घूमती थी. मेरे परिवार वाले हमेशा हमारी समर वेकेशंस पहाड़ों में होती थी. ऐसा कोई ड्रीम नहीं था बचपन से कि एवरेस्ट चढ़ना है या माउंटेनियरिंग करना है. ऑनेस्टली टिल आई वॉज 15 आई डिडंट इवन नो माउंटेनियरिंग वॉज अ स्पोर्ट. लाइक आई न्यू दैट यू नो देयर इज ट्रैकिंग एंड रैपलिंग एंड क्लाइंबिंग, बट आई डिडंट नो दैट इट वॉज अ स्पोर्ट. और मतलब पढ़ा था बचेंद्री पाल ने एवरेस्ट चढ़ा था, बट आई हैड नॉट इवन लिंक्ड द टू टुगेदर टिल आई वाज 15 16 आई वुड से. जब मैंने उत्तराखंड जाके मेरा पहला एडवेंचर कोर्स किया बेसिक माउंटेन नेहरू इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ माउंटेनियरिंग में, एंड डेफिनेटली क्योंकि बचपन से मैंने इतनी एडवेंचर एक्टिविटीज करी थी. मम्मा ने, मैं पुणे में पली बड़ी हूँ तो पुणे में बहुत कल्चर है ट्रैकिंग और क्लाइंबिंग का, फोर्ट क्लाइंबिंग का. तो I was always exposed to that. I was always a part of it. So it wasn't out of the ordinary, but it wasn't also ki bade hoke mountaineering mein kuch karna hai. Aisa kabhi thought process nahi tha bachpan mein. Bachpan mein my dream and goal was to become a dancer and choreographer and sort of be on stages and like perform. And that remained the dream till 2007 when I was in Bangalore. मैंने 12th के बाद diploma लिया dance में, तो मैं Bangalore में पढ़ा करती थी. और तब मैंने अपनी basic mountaineering course just complete करी थी और फिर Bangalore गई थी. And I मतलब to if I have to define that moment where I switched in my head and I said कि नहीं मुझे अब mountaineering करनी है या मुझे अब पहाड़ ही चढ़ने हैं. बेसिक कोर्स जो मैंने किया था 2007 में जब मैं 12th स्टैंडर्ड में थी, उसकी वेकेशन में, मतलब मेरा 12th का रिजल्ट पहाड़ों में आया 3500 मीटर पे उस यू नो सैटेलाइट टेलीफोन से. और मतलब इट वाज क्वाइट कॉम्प्लिकेटेड दैट टाइम. एंड I knew that I didn't want to study and sort of be somebody whose life is defined by a degree. मतलब मुझे पता था कि मैं scientist नहीं बनूंगी या मैं lawyer नहीं बनूंगी या मैं architect नहीं बनूंगी. मुझे पता था कि मेरी पढ़ाई और मेरा काम will never coincide. मुझे ये था, मुझे ये समझ में आ गया था अपनी life में. इनफैक्ट जब मैंने बेसिक माउंटेनियरिंग कोर्स किया तब मैं वहां के वाइस प्रिंसिपल के पास गई और मैंने कहा कि मुझे यहाँ 3 साल के लिए रख लो और मुझे माउंटेनियरिंग में डिग्री लेनी है. लाइक यू नो आई एक्चुअली प्रपोज दिस टू हिम एंड ही वाज लाइक पागल हो गए हो, वापस घर जाओ. लाइक इस कोर्स में तुम्हारा अगर ए ग्रेड आ गया बेसिक कोर्स में तो एडवांस कोर्स कर लेना, फिर देखेंगे वेदर यू बिकम अ माउंटेनियर. बट फॉर मी माई बेसिक माउंटेनियरिंग कोर्स वॉज सो life changing and so like matlab I literally in my head decided ki main zindagi mein pahad chadhne ke alawa aur kuch nahi karungi. Ab mera bas yahi maqsad hai life mein. Matlab even dance was like also I had realized that my dance career or my main kalaripayattu seekhti thi, bharatnatyam seekhti thi, kathak karti, matlab I knew that my whole childhood of doing that had made me a good mountaineer. I had strong legs, I had a strong back, I could carry like 30 kilos of weight and be still, you know, still keep walking. इन अ वे आई फेल्ट वेरी लाइक मतलब मुझे मिल गया था मुझे जिंदगी में जो करना था यू नो एंड इट डिडंट मैटर टू मी एट दैट पॉइंट नो रिकॉर्ड मैटर्ड नथिंग मैटर्ड इनफैक्ट एवरेस्ट वॉज नॉट इवन ऑन द होराइजन जब मैंने मतलब मैं ऑब्सेसिव हो गई ना माउंटेनियरिंग के साथ तब एवरेस्ट के बारे में मैंने कभी सोचा भी नहीं था बिकॉज मेरे जो फेवरेट इंस्ट्रक्टर्स थे इंस्टीट्यूट में दे वर काइंड ऑफ एंटी एवरेस्ट इन द सेंस दैट दे वर फ्रॉम द थॉट प्रोसेस दैट सेड कि अरे एवरेस्ट तो कोई भी चढ़ सकता है जिसके पास पैसे होंगे वो बिकॉज बाय द 90s कमर्शियल क्लाइंबिंग हैड बिगन दे हैड सीन दैट दे हैड हैड एक्सपीरियंसेस विद दैट क्लाइंबिंग वर्ल्ड तो देयर ओपिनियन वॉज लाइक दैट एंड सो माई ओपिनियन वॉज ऑल्सो लाइक दैट आई वॉज लाइक एवरेस्ट किसको चढ़ना है मैं लाइक अननेम्ड पीक्स चढ़ूंगी और मैं वर्जिन पीक्स चढ़ूंगी और मैं ये करूंगी यू नो दैट वॉज द थॉट प्रोसेस सो या इन अ वे मतलब इफ यू लुक एट माई लाइफ यू माइट से दैट ऑल माई लाइफ दैट वॉज द गोल दैट आई हैड टू क्लाइंब एवरेस्ट बट इन रियलिटी व्हेन आई एक्चुअली लिव्ड दैट ऐसा कुछ गोल नहीं था कि एवरेस्ट चढ़ना है या यू नो माउंटेनियरिंग में घुसना है इट वॉज अ वेरी मतलब एक महीने में आई हैड डिसाइडेड दैट दिस इज इट देयर इज नथिंग एल्स दैट आई वांट टू डू इन लाइफ बट क्लाइंब माउंटेन्स सो या
ओके मतलब वीकेंड से कि ऐसा पहले से जो पैशन रहता है कि हाँ मुझे यही करना है ऐसा कुछ नहीं था
नहीं इट वॉज अ हॉबी मतलब Again, the other thing that I would like to tell you here is all thanks to my mother. My mother brought me up in a very open way in the sense that matlab maine bachpan mein karate kiya hai, swimming kiya hai, kathak kiya hai, bharatnatyam kiya hai, skating kiya hai, tennis kiya hai, kabaddi kiya hai. Like my mother, maine sitar, I have given 3 examinations in Gandharva Mahavidyalaya sitar. I've given 2 singing examinations. मतलब my mother filled my मैंने horse riding सीखी है मैंने paragliding बहुत की है मैंने diving करी है so my mother एक तो filled me with a lot of experience and a lot of मतलब अगर मैं आज horse riding में बहुत कुछ करती तो you can actually map it back in my life and be like बचपन से ये तो horse riding के लिए ही बनी थी you know So mountaineering or climbing was just one of the things we did. It wasn't ki bas yahi karna hai. So yeah, okay, that okay. is my introduction to mountaineering. If I can sum it up.
नहीं नहीं मतलब ऐसा कोई चीज है जो आपने ट्राई नहीं किया है इतना सब कुछ है ऑन द लिस्ट मतलब आई फील अमेज्ड कि कुछ बचा है जो यू हैवंट डन और यू वांट टू पर्सिव नाउ
आई हैवंट स्काईडाइव्ड And I haven't done deep sea diving.
अच्छा मतलब है कुछ चीजें
बाकी. And I am actually uncomfortable with both. मतलब मैंने bungee jumping try करी है, but मैंने 3 बार attempt करने के बाद चौथी बार मतलब over 4 years I have attempted bungee jumping 3 times and then the 4th year I finally bungee jump. मतलब I am uncomfortable with Yeah, certain things, of course. मतलब okay. I'm only human. even deep sea diving, I have done like Bali. Me, I have done little bit. जो short dives होती है ना, where the sun is still there, like you can yes, see yes, the sun. उतना diving किया है, but I am also मतलब मुझे diving से भी थोड़ा सा डर लगता है in the sense that compared to mountaineering. All your senses are shut in diving. You know, you can't use even your body. You can't use in its full capacity. So yeah, of course, there are some things that I am scared of and don't do.
yes, obviously, there are many things we are scared of. Yes. So yes, tell me, you have taken the basic course, you told, right? So you took the basic course first, उसके बाद फिर आपने advanced course लिया. तो कैसे वो journey कैसे था आपका?
I would say those were the best years of my life. I think मतलब there's no comma, full stop, nothing. I was so taken by mountaineering in every aspect of it. Like the way I thought, I loved the way, matlab one of the things I feel that got me addicted to mountaineering was that I loved the way my brain worked in the mountains. Yeah, meri jo thought process hoti thi, jab main pahadon se nikalti thi ya pahadon mein rehti thi, वो एक एडिक्शन था कि मुझे वैसे ही सोचना है, क्योंकि जब हम फिर रियल लाइफ में वापस आते थे या सिविलाइजेशन में वापस आते हैं तो हमें सोसाइटी के इम्प्लिकेशंस होते हैं, ड्यूटीज होती है, यू नो. और आई थिंक दैट हैज ऑलवेज बिन माई स्ट्रगल, इज टू बी एबल टू बी दैट पर्सन दैट आई एम इन द माउंटेन्स, टू बी दैट पर्सन इन रियल लाइफ एंड इन सिविलाइजेशन. एंड आई थिंक दैट इज माई बिगेस्ट वॉर विथ माई सेल्फ एंड विथ सोसाइटी इन जनरल, is that I try to be that person that the mountains allow me to be, you know. So yeah, basic, maine basic and advanced course back to back kiya 2007-2008 mein. Between that course, I was doing my dance diploma in Bangalore. And when I came for my advanced course, actually, I had to lie to my dance school because there was no way that I would get like 1 month off. So I actually faked jaundice in my dance school because it was a very strict dance school. And went for this course and came back all sunburnt. And my like supervisor, I still remember that moment. She came to me and obviously she knew that I had lied and gone to the mountains also because मैं डांस स्कूल में इतना बात करती थी माउंटेन्स के बारे में, और हमने ये किया था, फिर हमने वो किया था, फिर मैंने, मेरे सर ने ये बोला था. ऑल्सो आई थिंक फ्रॉम माई चाइल्डहुड आई हर्ड अ लॉट ऑफ माउंटेनियरिंग स्टोरीज. सो लाइक व्हेन आई डिड माई एडवेंचर कोर्स आई वाज ओनली 15 इयर्स ओल्ड, व्हेन आई डिड माई बेसिक कोर्स आई वाज 17 इयर्स ओल्ड. उसके बीच में द माउंटेनियरिंग सर्कल आई हैड और फ्रेंड्स दैट आई हैड especially with the instructors of the institute, मुझे बहुत stories सुनने को मिली पहाड़ चढ़ने की, which is why मैंने सतोपंत जब चढ़ा, I was part of the pre-Everest expedition on सतोपंत, only because I had heard about सतोपंत since I was 15 years old and my instructors had told me how they had climbed it. And when NIM was, so Nehru Institute of Mountaineering was doing a pre-Everest expedition on सतोपंत, and I literally have called my the principal of this institute for 2 months. Every single day I have called him up in his office and begged him to let me come on this Satopant expedition, because it was not actually allowed for, it was only allowed for NIM instructors and Uttarakhand local people from the state, otherwise outsiders were not allowed. I literally begged him, take me as a porter, take me as this. I've done all my courses from your institute. मतलब मैं परसों यंग शेल्डन देख रही थी. उस यंग शेल्डन में वो शेल्डन ऐसे ही करता है, उसके प्रोफेसर को कॉल करते रहता है कि मुझे लैब असिस्टेंट रख, मुझे लैब असिस्टेंट रख. And literally I did the same thing. And one day the principal said, just come, don't ever call me up again. Like, just don't call me up. So yeah, I mean, I was a notorious 17 year old that was obsessed. And matlab mujhe ab main jab sochti hu, like now I'm 32 years old, and the way I you know followed my instructors or spoke to them, or matlab mujhe yaad hai jab hum chalte the pahad pe chadte the to main mere instructors ke pair ke piche pair rakhti thi, and I would not let that, I would not leave it under any circumstances. मतलब मैं मर रही होगी अंदर से, but मैं वो नहीं रोकती थी. I would, मतलब I remember being so tired and wanting to know कि हम पहुंचने वाले, but मैं कभी मेरे instructor को ये नहीं पूछती थी, हम पहुंच गए, हम पहुंचने वाले हैं. Like I was ready for whatever was going to come. I didn't want to give up no matter what. Like मतलब मेरी, we used to be 74 girls in the basic mountaineering course, and some, obviously not everyone could do, you know, and they would curse me, they would be like, Krishna tu uske piche itna chalti hai ki he, matlab everyone has to do that then, and like there would be a massive gap between me and the girl behind me, and like that's not, you're not supposed to do that, you're supposed to be able to walk with everyone's pace and make your entire team go together. And so yeah, like it was matlab the motivation or the dedication was out, matlab out of my hands also, matlab it was like it flowed out of me, the climb. Or like if anyone asks me how your Everest expedition was, I physically don't remember being tired or exhausted और इवन मेंटली मुझे कभी ये नहीं लगा कि मैं ये चढ़ू ना चढ़ू, हो पाएगा नहीं हो पाएगा. आई वॉज मतलब मैं ये भी नहीं कहूंगी कि मैं कॉन्फिडेंट थी कि मैं चढ़ ही लूंगी. इट वॉज नॉट लाइक दैट, इट वॉज इन दैट, बट आई डेंट इट डेंट मैटर टू मी, इट डेंट मैटर टू मी कि मैं पहुंचूंगी नहीं पहुंचूंगी, मुझे बस चढ़ना था. इसलिए मेरे को डाउट नहीं था कि मतलब पीपल आस्क मी कि डिड यू डाउट वेदर यू वुड रीच द समिट. मैंने ऑनेस्टली ऐसा सोचा ही नहीं, मैंने कभी सोचा ही नहीं कि मैं अगर नहीं पहुंचूंगी तो क्या होगा. मैंने दैट वॉज नॉट माई प्रॉब्लम, माई प्रॉब्लम वॉज ओनली कि मुझे चढ़ना है जब तक मैं लाइक आई हैव टू कीप ऑन क्लाइंबिंग. दैट्स Yes, definitely. I mean, so I moved from Pune actually in 2007 when I moved to Bangalore. I lived in Bangalore for a year. Then after that, I don't think I've lived in Pune again. I lived in Bombay till 2015-16. And obviously, till 2015-16, I traveled a lot. Like I did expeditions. I've done cycling expeditions from Kolkata to Kanyakumari. I've done rowing expeditions on Ganga, the Yellow River. I've gone on the Mississippi. Like, so I really explored and like, I think also in that period, I lived close to the mountains a lot. Invariably, I would be near the mountains. And so I think that was fine. But 2011-12 onwards till 2015, I actually lived in Bombay very... मतलब बहुत time मैंने Bombay में spend किया. And I think by 2015-16, I reached a point where I was like, I cannot live in a city. Like... other than the fact that I didn't think that I was doing much in a city as a mountaineer or as a person even, I felt like this is not what I want to do. I don't want to live in a city. So Kashmir was a move that was quite impulsive. It was like, it was a 6-month plan. Maine ek post dekha tha Facebook pe. They wanted a chef. And I wanted to break away from my image of a mountaineer and mountaineering, or like I wanted to see what I was without the banner of Everest over my head. You know, I wanted to, matlab mujhe log kehte the guiding karo ya expeditions, you know, take other people into the mountains and like, you know, things like that. But honestly, I was not very interested in that. Like, I didn't want to guide people into the mountains or. मतलब मुझे एजेंसी नहीं चलानी थी, ट्रैकिंग आउटफिट नहीं शुरू करना था, मुझे उन चीजों में नहीं इंटरेस्ट था. तो एंड कुकिंग वाज अ बिग पैशन इन माय लाइफ. लाइक यू नो जनरली माउंटेनियर्स व्हेन दे कम बैक होम और व्हेन दे आर गोइंग बैक होम, जनरली हमारे ग्रुप में बातें होती थी, अरे मेरी माँ मेरे लिए ये बनाएगी, या अब मैं 2 महीने बाद घर जा रहा हूँ, मेरे लिए ये बनेगा या वो बनेगा. मेरे घर में उल्टा होता था कि कृष्णा इज कमिंग, अब कृष्णा आई है तो कृष्णा ये बनाएगी हमारे लिए, कृष्णा वो बनाएगी हमारे लिए. माय फ्रेंड्स वुड कम एंड बी लाइक, चल बिरयानी बना, चल फिश फ्राई बना, व्हाटएवर यू नो. सो कुकिंग एंड आल्सो एक्सपेडिशंस, एक्चुअली बीइंग द ओनली गर्ल इन मोस्ट एक्सपेडिशंस दैट आई डिड अराउंड द वर्ल्ड, आई वुड बी पुश्ड इनटू द रोल ऑफ टेकिंग केयर ऑफ फूड, व्हिच आई पर्सनली आल्सो एंजॉयड, सो आई एम नॉट कंप्लेनिंग एट ऑल. बट दैट आल्सो गेव मी लाइक अ लॉट ऑफ I had played like South America mein maine barbecues bahut kiye the, yeah, like I had you know developed that passion for cooking, and so it felt logical to sort of be like, ha main cooking karungi, I'll be a chef and I'll. So I saw this post on Facebook and I answered it and I said that I would be interested in coming, and 6 months turned into a year, and then a year turned into more, and then I became a part of the cafe that I came to work for. I bought part of the cafe, so like I'm a co-owner now.
Wow.
So yeah, and of course it keeps me very close to the mountains. I can literally trek and climb and ski. Skiing seasons have been the best. Winters have been the best. And I think एक बचपन का सपना था कि बर्फ जहाँ गिरती है वहां रहना है. Like,
right.
You know, it's and as a mountaineer, I have to emphasize this that I have seen a lot of snow. I have climbed in Antarctica and I have seen the but. Doing it as a wilderness activity or, you know, going there for a few or opposed to living in snowfall for 3 months or 4 months as a civilization, like jahan pe tumhara ghar hai aur bathroom hai aur pipe, you know, jam jaate
hai. Yeah, right,
you know,
right.
It's a completely different ball game and it is like, it's amazing. So yeah, living the dream in that sense.
I must say it's really a great move. Matlab, not everybody can do this. Matlab, city chhod ke jana is really a disastrous task, I feel. Matlab, everybody's rushing towards the city now. Kisi ko rehna nahi hai yahan pe. And you have taken totally opposite step and you moved to Kashmir and you're staying there and you're loving it, most important. It's really great.
Like now, matlab, if you ask me about ki future mein aap kya dekhte ho na, I want to move to a village. I don't even want to live in Kashmir or Srinagar as a city. मुझे और गांव में जाके रहना है मुझे लाइक दैट्स द नेक्स्ट गोल सो या
सो कृष्णा टेल अस यू हैव क्लाइंबड 11 माउंटेन्स टिल येट राइट सो व्हाट इज द नेक्स्ट थिंग दैट यू हैव टू डू मींस कौन सा माउंटेन है अभी नेक्स्ट क्या प्लान है
वेल टू बी ऑनेस्ट आई हैवंट प्रोफेशनली क्लाइंबड सिंस 2015 I have been for the past year planning a climb on Harmukh, which is not a very high peak, but quite a technical peak here in Kashmir. So I would say that my plan now is to go back to my original plan of climbing like unnamed peaks, just go for the fun of climbing the mountain and, you know, just enjoy myself in its own this thing. In that, matlab, out of the seven summits, jaise maine seven summits kare hain, usme se jo seventh peak tha Alaska ka, I haven't summited it. I had to return to 200 meters below the summit. So sometimes I feel like, yaar, wo jaake karna hai mujhe ek baar. But it's not like a goal that is like मुझे इस 30 साल करना है या अगले साल करना है. It's like something that हाँ मुझे अगले 10 सालों में कभी ना कभी जाके ये peak करना है. But I think I don't want to say that I'm retired because I don't know whether I have and maybe in reality I have. I can't define it for even myself right now. But I will always remain. Yeah.
Yes. So, Krishna, tell us, what is your aim in your life? Matlab, apart from mountaining, yeah, apart from being a mountaineer, what do you wish to be or where do you see yourself after, say, 10 years?
I definitely want to go back to my performance, you know, the part of performance in my life. And I feel like I have a lot of stories to tell now. I have been working on a production that actually ties my actually talks about my romance with Shiva and how, you know, he really inculcated a sense of dance in me and then seduced me into the mountains and then showed me his penthouses all over the world, you know, by Everest and the highest peak in Antarctica, South America, everywhere. And over this love affair of ours, over a year, he also realizes that my people have been destroying his glaciers and not taking care of his mountains and his environment. And so by the time that we reach Alaska, which is the last peak that I do, you know, he's very upset with me. And he's like, I can't be with somebody that, you know, doesn't take care of my creations. And so we break up and I'm heartbroken and therefore go around telling the rest of the world that we should take care of our climate, you know, and our environment and whether it's plastic. Matlab, I've done so much motivational speaking, whether it's garbage, whether it's environment, whether it's women's rights and, you know, I feel like I've accumulated a lot of those stories and a lot of those of that pain, and I definitely want to be able to, for the rest of my life, talk about it and talk about the impact that we do actually have on our environment and what we as simple citizens can do about it. And if I can put that into performance and bring it out, you know, on stage, that is everything to me. So yeah, I would say the next 10 years, I see myself doing this and, you know, living as far away in a village as possible. Yeah, with lots of like dogs and horses and cows and chickens and yeah.
So I'll say we are just waiting for your performance where you can express all the memories which you have through a breakthrough performance. So we're just waiting for it, I can say.
Yes. Thank you so much.
So yes, any message which you wish to convey through our show?
I would say that we're all heroes of our lives, you know, and we all get to choose the character we want to be. And it's not easy. I've realized that, you know, the ideals and values that we were taught in school, especially in the 90s, now it seems like so far away, are really hard to keep alive in practical worlds, whether it is equality, whether it is democracy, whether it's secularism, whether it's, you know, the most basic things that we were taught in school and, you know, the values that we grew up with. It is very hard to keep them in a real world. Like, I am a cafe owner today, and I also would like to believe that I'm a pro-environmental person. It is very hard for me to manage my cafe's waste in a way that is not deterrent to the environment. And as a business owner, I have to really cut corners, and to make it successful, I have to really work hard. Like, otherwise it is, you know, actually cutting my simplest. So to be able to be that character, be that hero, even if it is in a small capacity, if you can hold on to your values and be that hero, like choose to be that hero every single time, whether it is your fight or not, or whether it affects you directly or not, you know, be a part of that fight and be that hero. So yeah.
Yes, absolutely true. Means really, jo aapne bola, everybody I feel should accept it and should work on it. I feel really said great. Matlab, bahut achhi tarike se aapne explain kiya. I feel everybody needs to accept these things, that we have our own challenges and we have to be our hero in different ways. Not necessarily ki ek hi rasta pakdo aur usi ke upar chalo. You have to be your own heroes. That's absolutely true, Krishna. Yes, so here we come to an end in conversation with Krishna. So it was really great talking to you. Thank you for coming to our show. Thank you for spending your valuable time with us. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Yes, bye-bye.
Bye.